this is George Boole, a British mathematician and one of the fathers of computer science. Since we use computers to search for sources, it's helpful to utilize his Boolean operators, and, or, and not. Let's explore how these operators can refine our searches into a struggle for the ages. Coca-Cola versus Pepsi. I could search a library database for Coca-Cola. In this case, I got back 8,640 results. So any article that included the keyword Coca-Cola was returned in my search. I could also search the database for Pepsi. Now I get back 4,060 results. So I only retrieved articles that included the keyword Pepsi. If I search for both keywords, connecting them with the AND operator, I only return 846 results. Where did all of the other results go? By connecting with AND, I limited my hits to only the articles that included both keywords. So any article with just one keyword was eliminated from my result list. Conversely, if I connect both keywords with the OR operator, I return 11,854 results. This is much more than my previous searches. By connecting with OR, I expanded my hits to any article that included either keyword. Some may just cover Coca-Cola, some may just cover Pepsi, and some may cover both. Finally, I could connect both keywords with the NOT operator, and I return 7,794 results. This is 846 fewer results than I got searching for Coca-Cola alone. What's going on with those 846 articles? They must also include the keyword Pepsi. By using the NOT operator, I removed the subset of Coca-Cola articles that also talked about Pepsi. So help yourself find relevant results quickly by remembering good old George and connecting your keywords with the appropriate Boolean operators, and, or not.